and working with the writer David Wise, who was, in my opinion, was really what really set the keystone of the whole franchise.
And he said, "I'm calling because we're going to be doing this new show." And with great embarrassment in his voice, he said, "It's sort of about teenagers and mutants." And I said, "Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?" And you could hear him fall over backwards at the other end of the line. You could hear the back of his head hit the floor. And when he picked himself up, he said, "You've heard of it?" I said, "I had the first five issues of the comic."
So very cleverly, while Playmates Toys was designing these toys to be made from the comic book, we were making the TV show.
You know, it's such a genius title. It's such a genius concept. If we do it right, it could be a hit.
And so really, especially those first five episodes that set the table for everything else that followed, was a collaborative effort between Playmates and Fred and everybody else.
Playmates Toys flew us out to California and started discussing the Turtles as toys. Added into the mix shortly thereafter was Turtles as an animated series. And even in those days, you're talking like, you know, 86, 87, you still had to have this partnership between animation and toy companies as, you know, commercial exploitation and get the thing out there so everybody makes money.
This is very neat.
It's pretty nutty.
Let's talk first about action figures.
In December of 1986, we signed our first license with Playmates Toys.